guys like to initiate with a little bit of a Scandinavian flip just to get the car sideways. And once the car is at an angle, they just maintain it all the way through.